Mheshimiwa Naibu wa Rais, nitakuuliza unipe heshima kwa sababu uniwe radhi kwa dakika mbili tu, kwa sababu Victor Okioma alikuwa mwanadarasa wangu katika chuo kikuu cha Nairobi, the class of 1985. Governor Natembeya ambaye ametukaribisha hapa Trans Nzoia County, Governor wa Bungoma Mheshimiwa Lusaka, wale viongozi wote ambao umefika hapa, asante sana. Ndugu zangu ambao mumeleta ndugu yangu kutoka Nairobi mpaka hapa, nyinyi wote, ile timu imetoka Nairobi, nashukuru. Your Excellency, there are two things I'll say, but one, you have to allow me to say it in Ekeusi, because Victor was Omogusi. Victor grew up here. Nyabomo is a settlement of the Kisii community, and I also happen to be a resident of Kwanza County, Kwanza sub-county in Trans Nzoia. I've been living here for the last 32 years. Minto, mwakolera maskani. Omwana oyo Minto, omwamoenia, guna basacha kianda. Wosewano, ayana ara masikani, na inche kerego cha kolima moche iga. Oyono musacha oraraga. Biro anga nare ko barasa buna ba musambete ke barua kiaye aiti niko ya kwa na etire. Governor Natembeya, I was telling the Kisii community, thank you so much for accommodating these people. Thank you so much during your campaign. I remember I would come, I would be sent by our friends to say hi, and you've done an excellent job. Thank you. Governor Lusaka, nashukuru sana kwa kazi mnaofanya nzuri. Makamu wa Rais, nitamalizia hapo. Wacha sasa niseme mawili. Just the way my brother and my friend Eugene Wamalwa has said, Your Excellency, how can we sell our airports? What is it? How can we take 14 airstrips and give them to an Indian company? Nobody knows the agreement and what has been signed. We have 5,000 employees with the Kenya Airports Authority, and nobody knows where these people are going to go. It's not okay. Tell the president, we have no issue with him. We only have a problem with his policies. Our country needs to be taken care of. We are not taking care of our country. Jambo la pili. Your Excellency, Honorable Gachagua, two students, one parent called me, said I have two twins. One twin registered exactly the same subject, exactly the same university, exactly the same parents, exactly the same economic condition. One went to band 5, one remained in band 1. Tell me how you solve that. So there is something wrong with this policy, and we are asking the government to change that policy and make sure that poor people are taken care of in our republic. Your Excellency, me, I respect you, I love you. I used to go to TV with you and we would argue, and you would tell me, we'll beat you this time. Onyonka, take it easy. Uru tunamshinda. Musipo wacha hizi vitu KK inafanya, na nyinyi this time utashindwa. Finally, I want to say this, and I have heard what my brother Eugene has said. Trans Nzoia is the most wonderful place in the world anybody can stay. I want to beg and ask the leadership, let us make sure our people stay together. Let us make sure we believe in excellence. Let us accept meritocracy, and let us make sure that this county grows and develops. I have no political interest locally here, but I'm so proud to be associated with this community that lives here at Igorera, that lives here at Nyabomo, that lives at Moige Farm, that lives at Kisii North, and they are all legitimate residents of this place, and they love and respect leaders depending on how you treat them. Kumalizia, ningependa kusema kuwa mimi nimesikia Eugene anasema, kwa sababu mimi ni ODM, mzee alienda kucheza ball na William. Mimi siingii kwa hiyo uwanja. Wacha mzee akae na serikali, mimi nita remain opposition, ni mtu wa ODM na nitakuwa nasema makosa ya serikali kwa heshima. Thank you and God bless all of you.